There's some things going on, I would say.
I just broke up with Matt for 8 months. I didn't hear from you once.
I kind of wanted to stay away from that.
Like, that hurts my heart.
I haven't talked to my sister in so long that we're both just bawling. We could barely get words out.
What do I do? What does this mean? I didn't know who to ask.
You and Gloria had a whole Drea bashing session. Come on now, like seriously.
See, this is why I like to be by myself.
I get along with all different types of bitches.
Her and Brooke were dating the same guy.
I reached out to make sure that it's no confusion.
She shouldn't be mad at me because I didn't even have sex with him.
If me and Bambi ever run into each other, like, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh, we're gonna have some fun, Brooke. We're gonna have lots of fun.
Like I said, like I can't.
You don't want no mama.
You don't want no mama.
Don't walk up the f- you are.
Don't walk up
on
me.
Don't put your mother f-
on me. My skin was crawling. She disgusts me.
Hey, yipty yap, do. You don't want to know what I'll do to you.
You a whack old bitch.
You're a weak ass little trick.
Put your foot either in her ass or in her mouth.
You can't even keep up with a bitch like me.
You talk big, you get big ass whooping.
I dare you, mother. I dare you.
Whatever.
I dare you, mother.
What the just happened?
Basketball Wives LA, Mondays at 8 on VH1.